Tips for healthy and white teeth. Strawberries. The sweet tasting bright colored strawberries can brighten up your smile as well. All you have to do is take 1 to 2 strawberries, mash them up and apply them to your teeth for 2 to 3 minutes. After this procedure you can simply rinse off with water or you can brush your teeth. Strawberries help in many ways. Banana peel. Banana is a fruit with many essential nutrients for the body. Who says banana peels are a waste? Next time when you are about to throw those banana peels, rub them on your teeth for 2 minutes. After 15 minutes, brush your teeth with your regular toothpaste. Repeat this process twice or thrice a week. After some time you will notice a visible difference. Lemon peel and juice. Another fruit that works as an effective teeth whitener is lemon. The high acid level contained in the peel of the lemon work as a powerful whitener or a bleaching agent. Just as they naturally bleach your hair, lemons will lighten and brighten your teeth. Floss your teeth. For some reason, flossing doesn't come as easily to people as brushing. Still, many dentists and hygienists agree that flossing is more important than brushing. Floss twice daily for the best teeth-saving results. Just flossing can easily remove the staining between your teeth, helping them to look whiter. Eat strawberries. There is evidence that strawberries can help whiten teeth due to containing an enzyme called malic acid and vitamin C. The astringent found in strawberries helps to remove surface stains, while vitamin C washes away plaque. Mashing a few strawberries and brushing with a mixture once or twice a week can have positive results. You could also just eat strawberries, making sure to chew really well and allowing them to do the brushing on their own. Baking soda. This may be one of the most popular of the national teeth whitening home remedies. The chemical reaction of baking soda with the citrus of lemon juice has a smile brightening effect. Either one of these ingredients works well, but together they are super effective. Only brush with this solution up to once per week as it can wear away the tooth enamel if used too frequently. If irritation occurs, the baking soda may be too abrasive for your gums, so discontinue use. Oil pulling. Oil pulling is an Indian remedy used primarily to enhance oral health and cleanse the body. The process is actually quite simple, harmless, and very inexpensive. Simply take 1 tablespoon of a pure, organic oil and swish it around in your mouth for 15-20 minutes. Move the oil around your mouth through sipping, sucking, and essentially pulling through your teeth. After rinsing, spit out the oil, thoroughly rinse your mouth out with water, and consume 2-3 glasses of water.